All right, we got a Radio Shack, 8-ohm subwoofer, maximum 100 watts, plugged in the wall outlet. Gonna put probably 600 or 700 watts to it. See how long she lasts. All right. Not very long. Smoke is still just rolling out of it. Oh, one of my tiggly came out. I did pretty much destroyed it.